this right here is an ET tube, and this right here, pop this out, is the stylet. So this makes the actual ET tube more rigid, so we're able to place this right into the patient's vocal cords, ET tube. Follow my page here, I go over all of it.